That fire comes just hours after another fire at an Orange County townhome complex left two families displaced. Firefighters say flames and smoke were shooting from the back of the home on High Pine Road when crews first arrived on the scene late last night. That's in the Metro West area. The good news, firefighters say everyone inside was able to get out, but there was extensive damage. The cause of the fire is now under investigation.